side. Everyone will proceed to the dormitories immediately. Everyone except you. She's not dead, Alma. She has been petrified.
Ah, Bolton. So unlucky I was spared. I know exactly the kind of curse that could have spared her.
How has she been petrified?
Ask him. His name was Dyke. You saw what he wrote on the wall.
It's not true, so I swear. I never touched this mask.
Nothing.
And his friends have disappeared in the wrong place at the wrong time.
However, the circumstances are suspicious. I, for one, don't recall seeing Potter at dinner.
I'm afraid that's my view, Professor.